This could do it. 2, 3.
Randy Orton wins.